Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Chaos. Alright, when we left off, I had to redo everything because the game crashed. Yay. ended up doing the first invasion against Poshku again, and as you can see, I got pretty much everyone that didn't want to join me in the first time around, and they joined me the second time around. How about that? Liu Shan, who I wanted mainly because he kicked my ass so soundly, he would probably be a good addition to my, you know, little repertoire of officers. He joined no problem. So I was surprised and I was happy a little bit. And everyone else but Sao P decided to join, which was weird, I thought, but eh, I mean, I'm not gonna complain. Sao P is not really, you know, a big loss. I mean, I was a little annoyed, but it's whatever. But I managed to get my kid into the army, so that was good. So, that said, some of the things are still playing out the way they did before. Bao San Yang is still trying to attack me. So, I'm going to defend, of course, and hopefully it doesn't crash again, because fuck. Who do I bring with me this time? That's the question. Everyone else is really tired. I mean, I'm not, but everyone else is. So, I want, Tatsu's good, I'll bring him with me. Bring one of my kids with me. Bring Tarong, Kasana, and Bevere, and bring in some of the new people we brought on. I'm bringing my other kid. He's a little lower on the list because, he still needs to prove himself after he, you know, was a thorn in my side. And, who else should we bring, eh? That's the question. One that I can't seem to answer right now. Let's bring Wei Yan. Fuck it, why not? And battle state, even 0 point. Okay, that's fine. Better than below, so, I mean, that's a good starting point, I guess. Alright, let us get going. And I'm finally on the ass end of that cold that's been killing me the last 5 recording sessions, just FYI. It's at the point where my throat's trying to re-heal itself, so from here on, I'm not going to be talking all that much, so yay. Anyway, what can I do? That's the question. I should go to battlefield objectives. Specific officer is way in there. I'm not going to do that. Jeez. Capture specific base. That's also way in there. I'm not going to do that. Maintain total troop strength or capture more bases. That I could probably do if, as long as I keep people, you know, on the defense instead of, you know, on offense like I'm going to be. But I can do the capture bases within 10 minutes. Oh, that might be a problem. I never noticed that there was apparently a time limit for those, but apparently there is. 15 minutes, I can do 3, 10 minutes, defeat 4. Oh, that's gonna be easy. They'll be all coming after me, because I'm going fucking batshit on their territory. Okay, until 10 minutes from the start of the battle, or after ending it in anything other than defeat, keep total troop strength above 75%. I didn't realize that there were descriptions for these. I thought they were pretty straightforward, but apparently, I'm a dumb. Wow, I'm learning more things every day. I learned I can change battlefield objectives, and now I learned that there's actual time limits to some of these. Fucking brilliant, I am not. Okay, let's just get the fuck going. As I continue to chug coffee, apparently that wasn't so good for me during my sickness, but fuck it. Let's have everyone on the defense. Zhang Jun is apparently having trouble with figuring out a gate. There we go. Up. Oh, my headset's a little low. I'm going to try and turn it up a bit. There we go. Brilliant. Zhong Jun is on the ropes, kind of. I mean, when I'm able to hit him. Oh, jeez. Okay, run. Okay, did he swap weapons? No, he did not. That's good. As long as he did not swap weapons. There we go. Beautiful. My headset's still a little low. Ooh, I can just take out the spot turret and make it quick. Aha! Beautiful. Okay, base captain is all that's left, and now it's mine. That was quick. Oh, shit. There are some problems going on. I should probably get running. Alright.
Difficult battle. Fight back.
Well, Yang Qian. Okay, I have to prepare for launch a stratagem. Hold fast and remain firm. Makes sense in my brain. Okay, we got Zhang Fei. Wow. Everyone and their mom is right over there. So, I gotta defend the base I just captured, huh? Oh, Zhang Fei, how's it going? Does this weapon work against you? It does. Oh, geez. Ow. Okay. Ow. Ow. Whoa. Okay. That hurt. The enemy is in pursuit of you. I will do what I can to drive them off. Well, thank you, bud. Hey, kid. You're nice. Better than your brother, who's currently elsewhere. Oh, I got Zhao Ba. Zhao Ba, exact. That's exactly the pronunciation. That is correct. That my mouth decided not to do. This weapon is not great. This weapon's really not great for what I need it for. Oh, jeez. Ow. Ow. Jesus. Ow. That hurts. A lot. Okay. My tiger is really helping me more than anything. Okay. Okay. Take out Jahuba. More than I was currently. Come on. There we go. There we go. Get him knocked around a little bit. Come on. There we go. Oh, jeez. Run. Whatever the fuck that is, it can't be good. Okay. Come on, Jahuba. You need to get beat up. Okay. Unless you're swapping weapons. Yep. That's what you did. Yep. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Nice try. Now I'm in my element, you motherfucker. Okay. Okay, Wei Yan, you are having a really long monologue there. Gotta calm down. Zhang Fei activated Resolute Defense a while back, apparently. There we go. Zhao Ba is dealt with, and so is Zhang Fei. Okay. Oh, Mao San Yang, hey! Didn't think you'd be showing your face. At least not that quickly. There we go. Knock you around a little bit. Juggle you, because that's always fun. Come on. There we go. Mao San Yang, you are not going to win this. You are really not going to win this. There we go. Nice try, though. I'll give you that much. It was a nice try. A nice and valiant attempt. But you're gone. Goodbye. Alright. And got Zhong Jun. Zhong Jun, rather. I think that's how it's supposed to be pronounced. Zhong is supposed to be a longer sound than I keep making it. Holy shit, there is a lot of problems that I didn't notice. Holy dicks. I should be heading to my main camp right now. Holy shit. Okay. Zhu Zhong, I can deal with you. You are nothing compared to the rest of you people. I've come to help you. You should be thanking me. Nope, I'm not thanking you. I am not going to thank you for a damn thing. Okay, well, I can deal with this guy because his damage is pretty... Well, I mean, he's pretty damaged is what I meant to say. Wang Yi! Hey, I can't see you on the camera, but that's fine. There we go. Now you're dealt with.
Will I continue the battle and attempt to capture the main camp? Of course. They have pissed me off.
Especially whoever that is. Yang Qian. That's who it was. All right. And apparently he's playing shenanigans in my base. Get out of my base, you little shitbird. I will beat you straight to oblivion. Come on. That's even a different game. I'll beat you into that. Probably be a dark elf. Probably. I think that's a good, I think, what's the word I'm looking for? I don't know what word I'm looking for. I am having a stroke. Oopsie diddle. Okay. Stand-in. There we go. For, Chinese culture. I think it was either that or maybe I'm thinking of Khajiit. I don't know. My lore is fucked up when it comes to that, when I'm in the middle of a battle, when I should be focusing on the battle. But instead, I'm just talking about bullshit. Okay. That said, onward I go. Alright. There's something going on. What was going on? Kasana's retreating, Dong Zhuo's well, that was good. There was some fucking... There was a stratagem going on, isn't there? What stratagem is it? I don't know. Well, there's Zhang Fei, man. And they're coming for the base, because that's the crux of the whole thing. Of course it is. Come on, Zhang Fei. You are not enough to get me. Oh, jeez. Come on. How do I not have any Musou? That's my question. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Holy dicks. That hurt. Okay. Bao Sen Yang, I'll beat her up a little bit. Why not? There we go. We need to get back out there. I have unfinished business to take care of. Is it with me? I'm pretty sure it's with me. Considering I beat your ass pretty good. Oh, jeez. Okay. Running away from Zhang Fei. That attack is... Peace. Oh, shit. With me. Ah! Ow! What's with the fucking yo-yo? Oh, jeez. Okay. It's just another enemy attack. Don't panic. That's what they want us to do. You sound like you're panicking. There we go. Beautiful. Alright. Come on. Steal Zhang Fei once and for all. Come on. Damn it. There we go. I might have had a little too much to drink last night. What do you mean last night? Pretty much always for you. Come on, Bao Sen Yang. You do not have a chance in hell with all your officers gone. Come on. Take your lumps. There we go. There's no way I'm dying here. See you later. Yeah, about that. Oh, you're going to be seeing me again real soon. Wang Yi, huh? There she is. There we go. Zhu Zhong has fled. Hey, I shall soon put you out of your misery. Well, good luck with that. Thus far, I'm beating you pretty handily. There we go. That's Zhang Hu. Zhang Hu? What? Oh, everyone else. Come on now. You guys can't beat me. I just beat your leader. I cannot afford to be defeated here until I have my vengeance. What the? Oh, it was Zhang Hu that was doing the lock. I was about to say, I just defeated the other guy. Who could it have been? Okay. Onward we go. I'm forced to withdraw. How disgraceful. Yeah, you're telling me. There we go. There we go. Beautiful. Knock him around. Okay. And let's do a thunderstorm, since we really have no threats against us now. Most of the officers have been taken care of. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. Alright. Sibalia is temporarily withdrawing. Kasana. There we go. Weiyan. And those bases are the ones I really should worry about, but there's no officers to try and take them, so fuck it. Alright. Onward we go. Hey there. You all getting beat the fuck up now. What an amazing fighter you are. There's almost nothing for me to do. Yep, kinda. There we go. Beautiful. What do we have over here? Oh, we have a spot turret. Well, that was easy. Okay. Well, that works. There we go. Couple of those. Knock a couple of these guys out. There we go. And the base is mine. That definitely changed the look of the battlefield. How about that? How about you all get beat the fuck up? Goodbye. Alright. Let's head for this. I think this is the main camp, right? Yeah, it looks like it. Wow, there's a lot of spot turrets. There we go. There's one. Woo! Alright. Come on. Beautiful. Up. There we go. That's what I was hoping for. I was trying to get mainly the people around me. Alright, let's do a Musou. And get the rest. This spot and every other one like it belongs to me. No, it belongs to me. You're just helping me, buddy. Remember that. Come on. Beautiful. Alright. And that does it. Haha! I've captured this base for our cause. It's my cause. Not Dong Zhuo's. Mine. Need to make that clear. Just because I had him help me there does not mean I like him. I still don't like him.
Alright.
To me, Dong Zhuo is the Donald Trump of China.
Okay.
Let's see, we got 5% troop damage and we did 100% to the enemy.
Wow.
Okay, well, I think we made our point. Wang Yi, do you want to join us? This must be fate. I shall agree to follow along.
Beautiful.
All right, Zhang Fei, how about you? I can't agree to that. Now get out of my sight. Man, you had to say it like that. You're cool, though. Okay, I'll let you go. All right. Zhu Zhong, how about you? Zhu Zong, rather. Must refuse you. Well, then you must die. Goodbye. Alright, and Zhang Hu, how about you? Understood. Alrighty, got two of them. Not bad at all. Beautiful. Alright.
No changes to the territory I control because I kind of beat their asses.
Pretty damn hard. Alright. Now let's see what we have next coming for us.
It's January, so the new war council starts now.
Alright. Ah, Shotai, didn't you learn your lesson last time? Of course you didn't. Because now I need to beat it back into you. He tries, he really does. Okay, let's go a little diplomacy, a little battle, a little finance. Call that good. Beautiful. Alright. And... form an alliance. Why not? Recruit an officer. Why not? Let's build an academy, too. Why not? Huh? We could always use more academies, right? I think so. Okay. I can't promote when I'm being attacked. That's right. That makes sense. What's the projected damage to that territory from Jotai's attack? Doesn't want to tell me. At least not there. Yeah, damage predictions is one down. Well, I mean, if Jotai doesn't attack it again after that, I mean, it should be fine. It won't fall, that's for sure. Yeah, I think I'll do the alliance. But who should I do that with? That's the question. I could threaten that of Jotai. 35%. Wow, the highest I get is 40-something. Yeesh. Yeah, 45. Good gods. Okay, let's bring me... Let's try it. Cool, cool. I must refuse. I thought I might be asking too much. Well, I mean, figured I'd try it. I knew it wasn't going to maybe work, but I figured I'd try it. Okay. Guohua's alliance has ended. That's fine. Oh, for crying out loud, Li Fei. Now you're pissing me off. Can I threaten you? No, it's the same rates as I had last time. Fucking fuck. You know what? I'll do an alliance with you. Why not? Stratagems. Petition. Fuck it. 80%. Alright. Hey, beautiful. Okay, that at least deals with that. Sly Fox. Well, of course I am. Compromise Seeker. I wouldn't say compromise. It's more like, please stop attacking me. Okay. Beautiful. And... you have had a healthy child! Hey! Oh, for fuck's sake, my face breaks. Because of the excitement of children. Hey! I've had a son. Another fucking son. Are you fucking kidding me? My zines are male heavy. It's so weird. Okay. Name for him. Okay. Well, give me a second while I think of this one. Alright, there we go. I think I just came up with it. I like it anyway. Ginde cat. I think I like it. I think I prefer that. Ginde. Ginde. That works. Okay. Perfect. Alright. Jotai, for the love of fuck, are you kidding me? Oh, for fuck's sake. I will fucking... Okay. Let's try this again. I realized I hit a wrong button to hit start negotiations when I didn't want to. What I wanted to do was petition, but apparently that's not working. I want to do coerce. My face broke. I must refuse. Well then, fine. Okay. Is he taking the spot? That's what I'm curious about. She has you. I don't want to listen to you. Shut up. Come on, I want to find out. Okay, he's still attacking me. And now I'm being attacked by fucking... God damn it, I'm getting attacked on all sides here. Fuck it. You know what? I'll defend this time. Against Jotai. Going to fucking teach him a lesson. Okay. Let's bring in all the kids. Bring in everyone. All the whole fam. The whole fucking fam. Okay. Where's Poshku? There's Poshku. Just sworn I had more for the family to bring. Okay, well, let's bring Zhao Qiao and Da Qiao. Cause fuck, why not? Oh, Poshku's actually pretty exhausted. Let's, swap him out. Let him have a rest. Bring Liu Shan. Why not? Right? There we go. Perfect. Now let's get going. Drink my coffee in the meantime. Alright. Nope. Coffee's empty.
Oh, no.
Put that on the desk. There we go. Battlefield objectives. Alright. Defeat specific officer. He's kind of far in there. Although he might run to that first base when I try to attack it, so that might actually work in my favor. Specific base. Oh, that one's not gonna work. That one's not gonna work. Okay, capture three bases. Let's go with defeat specific officers. Why not? That one's a little easier. Well, not defeat specific, just defeat officers. That one works. Okay. I don't want to fortify any of my bases, honestly. So, okay, let's move.
Let's get going. All right.
Beautiful. All right, and let's get everyone on defense. And I'll go for that base and try to draw him out. Ooh, it's already working. How about that? Hey! And it's the one I need to defend in the first place. Awesome. Okay, got Sima Shi. Got a base captain over there. That's fine with me.
Whee!
Haha! Oh, Jesus. Come on. Let me deal with Sima Shi.
Jesus.
Alright. Want to deal with Sima Shi before Guan Qi. Dion. Yeah, that was who it is. Come on, let me deal with Sima Shi. Where'd he go? There he is. There we go. Beautiful. Alright. Come on, Sima Shi. You need to be dealt with. Okay, that sword. Oh! Wow. That was a strong attack. Oh, geez. Run. Okay, that did not work out in my favor. Okay. There we go. Beautiful. Come on, Sima Shi. You are my main target here. Okay. Jeez. That attack is not going to go well for me if it is landed. Okay, come on. Sima Shi, come on. How are you so fucking tough? Okay, got another problem. Why do I always have more problems than I have solutions? Okay, let's deal with Sima Shi this way, huh? There we go. That didn't actually do that much damage to him. Jesus. How are you so tough, man? Please. Oh, jeez. Run. Okay. There we go. Ow. Come on. See machines. You are gone. Okay. What? Right after I actually hit you. Be nice. There we go. Beautiful. Okay. Liu Fu, rather. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, everyone's deciding they want a piece of me. God damn it. Okay. Fuck it. And that worked. Beautiful. Jeez, everyone and their mother wants to fucking attack me here. Jeez. Okay. Liu Fu, come on now. You are gone. Good God. That took way too long. Alright, the space is now mine. And my attack worked out. Beautiful. Oh, jeez. Although now they're making their way towards the inner sanctum of the bases. That's adorable. Jotai. Okay. Of course, he's the one leading that little war party there. Although, now that he's getting damaged by the arrows, that should help me a little bit. There we go. Beautiful. Take this base real quick, if I can. Ow, come on. Let me fucking beat you all. There we go. Now you're listening. Come on now. You cannot really stand a chance. So just let me take the base, and I'll let most of you live. Okay, maybe a third of you. Okay, a fifth. Okay, you guys can live. I'll let you guys live. All right. Get the horse. There we go. Let's cut off the attack from Jotai's little war party there, huh? Taking this base. Jotai's ignoring taunt, of course he is. And how? Doing fire attack. Well, that fuck sucks for that base. That's fine though. Not like it's killing me all that much. Oh jeez. Why did it have to be that base? There we go. God damn it. Okay. There we go. Come on. Beautiful. Alright. Alright. And horse, help me get to the base so I can defend it. Fuck. Took the base before I even got to it. God damn it. That didn't work out at all in my favor. Jotai is retreating. Come on. You are not going to live this time. You fucked up my plan. Okay. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, come on, Jotai, you do not have a chance right now. There you go. How much time do I have? Nah, I'll let them learn this lesson. There we go. I think they've learned their lesson the hard way, I think. Everyone is withdrawing for a large-scale stratagem that will never be completed. God, these swords look awesome. I never really get a chance to stop and look at them. Maybe because I'm too busy fucking beating the shit out of everyone. These swords are cool, though. Alright. So, and my tiger looks awesome, too. That's a thing. Alright. Perfect. Ish. I mean, better than it was. Alright. And I guess it only counts as zero troop damage because on the whole, it counts as a percent. 55% for the enemy. That's decent, at least. Yindemu, you want to join me? Okay. Then we've deprived Jotai of an officer. Awesome. Alright, that's all I really wanted to care. That's all I really cared about at that point. Okay. Onward we go to the next thing. Hey, Lu Jun. This armor is pretty cool. At least in this one. In the earlier games, it was kind of goofy. I'll be honest. Okay. Beautiful. Why? Are you kidding me? Why? Okay. My kingdom strength isn't that bad. Why? Okay. Well, I guess next episode I'm gonna have to beat the shit out of them because I can't get anything else done right now. I guess I could recruit an officer and hope they don't take one of those territories, but fuck! I wasted too many turns trying to threaten Jotai and have it not work. Okay. I'm gonna end the episode here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and having everyone attack me because apparently they want to be mean to me for you.